So that's a good carriage all the time, or just when we're working lower?
When I'm starting to bring in more uphill, this is a good carriage. When you were working in lower,
Yeah.
we had him like where his withers and his pole were about level. Right
Correct,
there.
correct. There, I see that now. Okay.
Okay?
Yeah.
So now we're going to start to bring him. So that's good. That's a good stretch. Now we're going to bring him up here. Can you see how those two are connected?
Yes.
Like I brought him up, but his nose didn't come in.
Right.
His nose stays up.
This is that upper level carriage you're talking
Yes.
about.
Yep. But he has to maintain, he has to keep where the base of his neck stays supple even as he comes up.
Got it. I see that right there and some beautiful steps there.
Yeah. And so he keeps the suppleness and then he keeps the relaxation in the back.
Okay. Got it.